Because everything I am is you, Jesus. You are responsible for who I am. Whoa.